Hi guys, we're here in another YouTube video, and today we're going to be talking, well, not talking, but we're going to be creating a new character in Dragon Ball X the Universe 2. This is my main character, he's a Saiyan.
No, I did not start recording, my mic went dead.
Yeah, I'm already recording right now. So, I can pick from Majin, right. Saiyan, Earthling, Namekin, or Frieza.
Should I start a Majin? Wait, no, the Majins are fat. No, I'm not doing the Majin.
Yeah, I've done a Majin before. Its combos look pretty sick. I'm not even going to lie. But for...
I want to start off with a girl, okay?
I'm being a boy. I'm staying my real gender.
I'm being a girl.
I'm being a Saiyan.
Yeah, I'm just going to be a girl. Wait, should I start with a Saiyan?
Yeah, I'm being a Saiyan. I'm gonna try making my character look like me in any way. Okay, this is it. I'm just kidding.
Alright.
Okay, I wanna zoom out.
Fine. I guess I'll start off with this character.
I wish his they hair, had an afro or braids, like Great Sandman hair, but they don't.
Guys, he wishes he had an afro. He's currently wearing braids.
Yes, I am. But still, I do have a real afro, and I'm just...
No, you don't! You have croissants!
I will take out these braids right now just so I can show you I have an afro.
I'll take them out and slap you.
Dude, for real, you already know I have an afro.
No, you don't!
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Dude, for real. We both know I have an afro.
No, I'm being for real, too. You don't have an afro.
I do! How are you going to tell me?
Oh, my God. Come on. I already gave you the fact that you were black, but now you're pushing it. Mm-hmm. I'm kidding, bro. I'm kidding.
I do have an afro.
Okay.
I'm not kidding, it's just that usually don't wear my hair out. It's not really the easiest thing to get unknotted.
Alright, I'm going voice 9, you already know. Baggy. No. Baggy, that's his name. I am dying.
I never really thought about that. Do I have big ears? I'm just gonna go with yes. Color,
bro, I'm just
skin
doing
tone.
Anything.
I am slightly darker than that.
You are not darker than me at all. That's
I never said I am darker than you. I do have more hair than you.
No, you don't. I have an afro too. It's just nappy. And when it gets nappy, what?
See, I was just kidding around. Well, kind of kidding.
I know.
But see, you don't like when
Wait, what'd
that.
You say? I didn't even hear you.
I said that I have longer hair than you. Trust me. My hair is very, very long.
You don't.
I
can
twist
my hair.
That isn't even a bad thing. My hair is just long in general.
I can twist my hair, but when you have a mom like mine, that's just not possible. You know when people are drawing characters and they just unnecessarily put, like, shade over them?
Mm.
Why are you doing this?
I think that's called sketching.
Are you laughing?
Not truly. You would never get the true laugh out of me.
I got the true laugh out of you yesterday when I went, yeah, and then I realized that I failed.
That was
I got
a
the
partial
true laugh, Partial true laugh. Okay.
For real. The only way to make me truly laugh is if you hit me with something that, like, only a select few know I really laugh at. And you are not one of the select few.
Why?
Because you just don't know. It's people who meet me in real life know. If they meet me in real life and they see. And also, it usually happens with people my age. If you're older than me, even if it's only by, like, a year or 15. It's still
my character is so small.
I'm tall in real life, so I'm gonna make my character tall.
No, my character is like real small.
Literally, Clayton, you should know I'm tall in real life. The amount of times I've told you how tall I am.
I know I'm taller than you.
Are you sure?
My character's naked. Let me put some clothes on him. I'm kidding. Chill.
Voice four it is.
What?
Voice four. Universal Gaming.
What? What? Change that. Change that right now.
No,
change
I'm
it.
Not. You
Just
cannot
do it.
Make me.
Do
no.
It. Bro, you play Universal Aiming?
I said gaming.
You said aiming! Bro,
said...
run the recording back! Run it back! You said
also
aiming!
For, also, for all... I think for the only time I said far, it was my Namek, and keep it balanced was my Majin, but on all my Sans, I generally like to keep it up close and personal.
Hey, yo, I'm kidding.
My
Super
character's
Soul,
green, black,
Baggy
and white.
Cannot die. Baggy does not die.
Okay,
he
fine.
Doesn't.
You cannot use any moves. I will
Yes.
let you use clothes. You are allowed to use super souls as well, so we can be immortals.
Okay, look. Here's the deal. When we do the quest, I don't care if it gives it to us or not. Whatever was in that quest, I'm using it. I don't care if it gives it to me or not.
Hey, no. Because what
yes.
would be the point of
yes.
restarting this?
It's...
What would be the point of restarting this if we didn't do at least
Bro,
some stuff
it makes
natural?
Our lives 10 times easier.
Lazy.
You know, like,
You're
you know, this
lazy.
Stuff is rarely gonna, you know, this stuff is rarely gonna happen, especially because we already have it already.
Okay, dude,
so.
Come on. I'm doing the story. Well, I'm not doing the story. I'm doing the most boring part of this, the beginning.
You can skip it.
That's what I'm doing. I don't feel like stalking Vegeta right now. I would rather beat him.
Well, that's you.
Wait, did I pick the Gohan hair on? I just think I noticed. I might have picked the kid Gohan hair.
Oh,
no,
yes.
I don't think I did. No, I don't
Let's
think I
go.
Put. No, wait,
I
no, that wasn't
the
bold cut. That wasn't the bold cut.
I forgot. Bro, I forgot I had this. This looks perfect on my character. Oh yeah, I'm making Baggy look clean. Oh yeah. Okay, Baggy.
Age 852.
Age your mom 52.
I already know how to play. I forgot that I don't have my flyer's license.
Let's go. My OC looking clean.
I don't have my flyer's license anymore.
All right, let's start the story. Oh, hold on. Wait, I gotta start recording. Shut up. Shut up.
This whole time you've been doing all that commentary.
I was not doing any commentary.
Yes, you were.
I was planning to Bro, stop fake laughing. Stop fake laughing, bro. Stop
You're not getting
laughing.
The real laugh out of me that easily, man.
Alright. Alright, we'll see about that. There will be a day when we're playing a game. It's either gonna be a game with ragdoll physics or
Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna let you know that is sometimes, and only a certain version of it, is the type that would make me laugh, one of those things. It's only a certain type. No, I'm not doing the skill set. What's the skill sets it gave me? Horrible.
No
I'm
way.
Disgusted,
I'm,
but
I'm
can't change
moves.
Them.
I'm picking moves. Oh, yeah. Oh,
not
yeah.
The moves that you have, only moves you're able to afford.
I'm not gonna pick that good moves, okay? So first I'm
Okay.
gonna pick Burning Strike. It's not that good. It's just a basic attack. Like a melee attack and then Darkness Rush, I guess. Or Justin, I said Justin. Cut it out. Cut it out. No, we're not
You
doing this
can't
today.
make
Cut it
me.
out.
You
Cut
can't
it
make
out.
me.
Cut it out.
No.
I don't care. I really don't care, actually.
I know.
And Baggy, you know what? Should I give him a transformation?
Sure.
Super Saiyan. Even though I have Super Saiyan Blue. This is just for now. Let's just call it a placeholder. And then Baggy is also getting. Hold on.
Hold up, where'd my turtle shell go? Aw, screw this.
Oh, you probably need to get more.
Okay, well,
Because
this
if you only
is
have
my
one piece of
character,
clothing,
guys. I'm
I'm
wearing
already getting
the
into the
heroes
story.
thing because it matches my thing. It made it let it be my custom thing, kinda, but with the heroes clothes instead. So, hooray.
Yeah, this is my character. Look at my character. Yep. He is small. Baggy is small, okay? Okay?
Wait,
Baggy is small.
Clayton, why do I feel like I
Yep.
might be taller than you in real life? Not trying to be rude. I'm just saying, I'm a very
You are
tall
not.
human.
How tall are you?
I
I'm
don't know,
almost
I haven't
six foot.
checked in forever. Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, hiking so I can go to where you are so I can see if you are capping or.
Such a good sense of humor. No.
I've already heard you laugh real plenty of times, and you cannot hide that.
I know, because my sense of humor is too good, and like someone, we all know who that
Wait,
someone is.
hold up.
Oh, shoot.
Are you talking about me?
Yes.
Well then, if
That's why
wait,
you don't
so
laugh at anything.
no, I do laugh at it. I just hold it back because my real laugh is.
Because you're a coward? Yeah, I know.
No, because my real laugh is not
It's
worthy. I
cringy.
mean, no, my real laugh is, you are not worthy of my real laugh.
Yes, I am worthy of the real
No,
laugh.
you are not.
Yes, I am.
And yet,
Are you worthy of coding?
if you are worthy of it, then how come I'm able to even hold back the laugh? If I'm able to hold back the laugh, it's not good enough.
You know what? I'm gonna just skip all the cutscenes.
If I'm able to hold back the laugh, you're not
Bro, who's
good
making
enough.
all that noise?
What do you mean, where have I been wandering about? I just had to travel across this place without a flyer's license, and it's annoying me because I love my flying. Peter pecked a pip. Flyer's
All right.
license. I also have the Yamcha marks on my face, except they're green. If you watch the video, you'll see my character. To protect the world from devastation, to unite all peoples within our nation. It's from Pokemon, don't copyright me. I just looked at the back and made my cape just flow, and I said that like I was a part of Team Rocket. I am Team Rocket. In fact, fine, you're able to use all the moves you had before, just as long as they're not freaking overpowered.
Okay.
That means no freaking Goku Black Kamehameha. If I have an idea, do not use any DLC attacks. It cannot be from a DLC.
Okay.
It
But
can be as
Black
overpowered as
Kamehameha,
you want. As long as
one
it's
of the
not from
Black
DLC.
Kamehamehas are already in the game, so like
Besides that one, genius.
besides the Rosé one is a DLC one.
Besides, yeah, also you cannot use that because I know you're going to instantly equip that, my friend.
All right,
I
hold
will get
on.
stronger eventually.
Skill set. All right, let's go to What's
In
a
fact,
baggy
I know this is like
jersey?
one of the worst loadouts ever, but hey, I'm actually very good with Meteor Crash. I can use Meteor Crash like a pro.
Let's see.
Raditz is now. Take this, Radish.
You're still on that fight?
Yeah, because I just freaking got. I just remembered that it's square to do the thingmobile.
Thingmobile?
That's what it's called.
Thingmobile.
It's the JV mobile.
That's the worst kind of mobile.
Okay, not
one.
Meteor
right.
Blow!
Baggy
oh, crap,
has his
missed.
Moves. And Baggy is going to cheat. Why? Because he is black.
And Radish is dead.
Where is Tolsoak?
Yes, I'm earning attributes. I said attributes.
4K, bro. 4K.
Oh, you want to talk
4K.
About 4K? Let me go
yes.
to your profile picture on play at PS4.
What? What do you mean?
We both know.
Bro, if you go outside of mid-game, it just cuts the recording off. And
I will take a picture of
about.
It on my iPad and then
Bro, I don't know
me.
What you're talking about.
We
I don't
know
what you're talking about.
Know.
I really don't know what you're talking about, G. I really don't know what you're talking about. I really don't know what you're talking about. I really do not know what you are talking about right now.
Okay, guys, we're back in the next. Okay, so we just beat Radish. Or Raditz.
Wait, you took a screenshot of it? Bro, I have no idea what you're talking about. I'm telling you, bro. I'm innocent.
I'm just going to... Yeah, I'm the... Wait, no, I'm not the hero of the city. They were just looking at the hero of the city. He was not me yet. I can equip all the moves besides Goku Black Kamehameha.
Bro, I caught this man in 4K, bro. 4K attribute. I'm not even gonna stutter on purpose and try to say it like him because, no. JB, I caught
There's
you in 4K,
There's nothing wrong
bro.
With stuttering.
4K. 4K, bro. 4K. 4K, bro. 4K.
I'm sorry for mispronouncing the word attribute.
I did it again! 5K!
Attributes. I don't care.
Oh my god, 6K!
It's late, okay? I have no excuse. Who cares? Customize skill set.
Maggie, your voice shouldn't be that deep. We're gonna change that. We're gonna go on
okay,
your vocal cords,
ultimate
and we're gonna
attack.
Eat them.
What's something
ultimate
I got?
Ultimate contract.
I have an idea. Oh crap! Spirit sword
Bro,
is
JP,
a DLC.
What are you talking about?
Whatever.
Time
skip Molotov is. In fact, that's not gonna hit. We all know that.
Bro, I really don't know what you mean. What are you talking about?
Special beam cannon, cause why not?
And bro, just tell me, bro. Tell me. Come on, man.
Final Kamehameha, Awoken skill. Wait, we can do our Awoken skills too. Future Super Saiyan.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Yeah, tell me. What's up with me? Tell me. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, what's up with Nino? He's very mean.
What's up with me? You said you were gonna catch me in 4K or something like that.
What
did I do? First of all, I barely heard you. Secondly,
And I never said that. And I think I already have more stamina than I had before.
Yes, you did. Never mind. Alright, let's search for items.
Oh crap, I have to ride the JV mobile all the way over there.
The JV mobile?
Let's ride.
It's the best, the worst mobile. It's the worst kind of mobile.
To unite all peoples within our nation. Jesse James.
Oh my god, stop saying that. Stop saying that.
Yo, that's right. Yeah, back it.
Stop saying that, JV.
What's wrong with Team Rocket?
Stop saying that. It's just making me laugh for some reason. Wait, Jamie, you were saying something about my profile picture?
To unite people with truth and love, to extend our reach to the stars above. Jesse James. Team Rocket, blast off at the speed of light. Surrender now or prepare to fight. Yes, that's right. Yeah, bye.
Bro, what? Stop, I'm dying to print right now.
Okay, all of that was from Pokemon Team Rocket.
I'm never watching it again. You just ruined Pokemon for me. You just ruined Pokemon for me. I'm never watching it again.
Wait, you're still able to use the DLC when fighting in offline Perio quests and online Perio quests on this account.
Really? See, look, this is why I said we should just pick whatever moves we want right away, because
you know,
I knew you were just gonna keep changing
DLCs
it up.
Then.
I knew you were just gonna keep changing it up.
I said we can't use DLC moves. Since you seemed like you were pouting over there, I wanted to change.
Okay, fine. Bro, your mic is just not good. Your mic is on drugs. Your mic is on drugs. This, my friend, is Baggy.
And he copied Shaggy.
He's not Shaggy. Don't make me catch you in 4K. Like I said, Baggy knows how to catch people before pay. You're on his list. Don't make him do it. Yeah.
Also, I'm using Wolffang Fist because it's Wolffang Fist. Wolffang Fist is under.
What am I looking for?
I honestly do not know.
Okay, so we're looking for these guys. Oh, hey, Tom. Hey,
what
Tiffany.
Are these power
we got
levels?
Gerald? I don't know. My brain just cannot roast someone right now. Oh my god, this man is pale white. He definitely can't say the N-word. Oh, you definitely can't say the N-word. Come here. Meow. Imagine lagging in offline play. Imagine.
I am Universal Gaming.
Oh.
Against people.
Come here.
But okay, here. Once we beat the whole entire story from Elder Kai, then we are able to use any DLC moves that we want, because that would kind of not be fair saying that we bought the DLCs. It's just that let's just finish the whole story first to kind of make it fair, okay?
Oh my god. Okay, fine.
Because do you want to just never be able to use your DLCs?
Or we can just equip them anytime we want, because you're just gonna keep saying that we can.
No, that's
you're just
the
gonna
last
keep saying that we
then.
Can use
no,
them.
No, I was just saying that so you could actually use the moves for the DLCs when you want. Once again, because I feel like you're gonna start pouting soon enough.
Fine. Baggy's hair cannot change color for some reason. Baggy has best hair.
New enemies are coming.
Yep, this
Two
is
new
my OC.
enemies.
Yep.
Well, they're gonna
Yep.
die.
This is my OC.
Green beans, you
When
guys
I
survive.
animate this guy, yep, he's gonna look exactly like this. When I'm making his icon, bro.
Oh crap, that's maximum charge, not more thing. Fist.
Yeah.
Oh.
All right, after this mission, I'm just gonna end this recording. Hello?
Hello?
Okay. All right, I finished this game. All right.
Oh, come on. This is Odor Kai. Oh, enemies. Kawaii Urume.
Baggy is too small for this stuff. Wait, I forgot about the boost attribute. Look, I can say it right. I'm like somebody in this party.
Dude,
Baggy is fast.
seriously, dude.
Yep.
Boom.
All right, I'm gonna end it here.
Yeah, Oogie Gaga thing. That's what the type.
Is here. This is my OC. When I animated him, this is what he's gonna look like. Bye.
No!
Alright, now, should I go in Share Factory right now?
Sure.
All right.
Jeez, I'm strong, this guy. Okay. More people are coming. Oh, Yamcha and Tien. Yamcha, I'm using a wolf fang first. Oh, is that a challenge? Oh, Yamcha's almost dead. Ultimate finish. Okay, guys, I'm probably gonna end this video here. Hope you enjoyed it, and see you guys later.